4 days before Christmas, each is in striking distance of first place. On this side of the Hudson, a goaltender in his fifth season as a Devil has found his rhythm. Across the river, 35-year-old Henrik Lundqvist relishing a heavy workload. Victories in each of his last three. So pull up a chair. Devils, Rangers, round three.
Ball there, he gained the zone. Bouncing puck settled by Hall. Gets to Votnin, his shot. Another save by Lundqvist. Devils already with eight shots in the game. Here's Hischier, able to pick up Moore, scores! John Moore against his former team.
Right here, watch Taylor Hall. He crashes into Matt Zuccarello, creates that turnover, comes to Hischier. John Moore sneaks in back door. He goes top shelf upstairs. Devils take a 1-0 lead. John Moore, his fourth of the year.
Bouncing puck settled at center ice here. Desharnais on this for the Rangers to work it across. Sammy Votnin hit by Desharnais. Puck comes loose at the side of the net. McDonough with a shot, saved by Lundqvist. Got the rebound too. Rangers jamming at it in front. They score!
Jimmy Vizzy came in late. He was buzzing around the net. Rangers get their first surge of the period. And just like that, even though the Devils have came out storming, we're tied at one. Gave it to Savannah Jettler. He intercepted it, then he was able to get back to it.
Here's Holden for Kreider. Shooting and a save by Schneider. They score and a rebound.
Nick Holmes, the defenseman, jumps in, gives it to Kreider, and it's Holden, goes hard to the net. After he drops it off, the Kreider sits perfectly for him, and he's able to chip home the rebound upstairs. All of a sudden, Rangers lead 2-1.
Puck taken here by Zuccarello, who plays it across. Now Buchnevich gives to Shattenkirk. Kevin Shattenkirk, pass picked off by the Devils. Here's Coleman, as Santini with him, scores! Short-handed goal, Blake Coleman, tie game!
Devils again create the turnover. Shattenkirk, a soft pass in the neutral zone, and Steven Santini does a great job to join the attack. Draws a Ranger to him, Buchnevich, who's back. Huge goal as it's tied at two.
Pass onto the stick of Zuccarello. Threw it in front. This comes back towards Brendan Smith. Does well to avoid Zaka. Shoots it, he missed the net. Hayes banked it off Schneider, and it's in.
I think it banked off Damon Severson. This is a tough one. And he's not trying to do a whole lot. In fact, he's not trying to score at all. He's just trying to get it in front. Goes off the right skate of Damon Severson. And the Rangers take a 3-2 lead. This is a tough, tough break.
Rangers get fresh legs on the kills. Ajak to center. Lays it across. This is Palmieri. Stick to side by Lundqvist. In the corner. Here's Boyle. Backhand scores! Power play goal for the red-hot Brian Boyle. Tie game. 10 seconds to go now. Here's Green. Steps up. Shoots and a pad save by Lundqvist. Final seconds of regulation time. A final shot by Green is blocked by McDonough. How about some 3-on-3? Brady Shea motoring over the line. Tries to split two defenders. Puck taken back, but there's a penalty coming up.
Going to be a hooking call on Taylor Hall.
Zibanejad drops it for Shattenkirk. 8 seconds left in overtime. Zuccarello looks for a lane. Mont Zuccarello down low, and the chance by Zibanejad deflects out of play.
Puck a little ahead, and he shanks it way over the net.
A shootout at Prudential Center will decide this tonight. Kyle Palmieri's had a big impact tonight. 2 assists. For the Montvale, New Jersey native. He breaks in on Lundqvist. Shoots, he scores!
And again, Lundqvist gets a piece, but not enough.
Mika Zibanejad, this is his second game back from concussion. Trying to even it for the Rangers. Shoots, he scores!
And he does just that.
Here's VZ, in on Schneider, saved by Schneider! Big moments in the last few games for Brian Boyle. Let's see if he has another in his pocket here. In on Lundqvist, scores! What a shot!
Now Brian Boyle continues to sparkle.
Here's Shattenkirk. If Schneider makes a save, Devils will win it. Kevin Shattenkirk in, saved by Schneider! In a wild one in a shootout.
The Devils win their 20th game this season. And how good does that pile feel right now? 4-3 is your final. Schneider will celebrate his 15th win in his 26th start this season. They had to do it the long way, peppering Lundqvist throughout, surviving a shorthanded situation in overtime. And then the shootout gets to a fourth round as the Devils get the victory to move back into first in the Metropolitan Division.